all of a sudden I fell ill, and they informed about my kidneys, and they say kidneys are failing, and also I had problems climbing stairs. So we decided to sell the house.
We listed it for about 2 or 3 months, and we thought nothing was coming. I lost hope when we listed for the second time, saying that nothing has happened and so forth, and what are we going to do? And I was getting my monthly Knight of Columbus, Columbia magazine. There was an article about a miracle a person has received from Father McGivney. I said, oh, I never thought of Father McGivney. And from that day onwards, I prayed to Father McGivney, and I had a lot of faith. When we listed for the third time, from nowhere, a lady came within a week or two, offered a price.
It was a miracle that we sold the house within a week after listing for the third time.
But with all the trouble we went through, we were blessed. I knew very well in my heart that this was working, and it worked. Whatever problems they have hope and faith, and pray to Father McGivney.